Hey guys, it's me, Shabana, here, and today me and my dad are going to a military museum, and they showcase like tanks, machine guns, and everything. It's going to be really cool. So, yeah, I will film when I'm on the road, and then I will film when we get there. So, yeah, see you then. So we are pulling up to the museum right now, and yeah.
Military museum. 80 fully operational military vehicles on display.
What?
80 fully operational military vehicles.
Can't shoot.
We didn't bring any guns. We'll come out here and make a day of it, okay? We just don't have a lot of time today.
Alright, so we are here. I will record. We find something interesting. Alright guys, so here's the shooting range. Which is just a part of the place.
There it is.
And it's actually really, really nice. So we are done with the shooting range. Now we're going inside to see that military museum. So yes, I'll meet you when I'm inside.
Alright dude, go on in.
Okay.
I'll hold those. Go on. Look to the right.
Oh, they're so cute.
Go this way. Yeah, they're all real.
Oh my god. Is that a waffle? No, it's not a waffle.
Oh, the Sterling?
Yeah.
Underneath the Uzi?
Yes.
Yeah, it's a Sterling, British. And I have the Sten machine gun up there, over there.
Sten?
Yeah,
where?
World War II. Yeah, I'll show you.
That's in one of my games.
Yeah. Is this yours?
Yeah, it's mine.
Good. There you go.
Thank you.
How do you know about the Sten?
It was in World War II.
Okay.
Yeah, right here.
Yeah, that's exactly how
it
looks
like.
Yeah, you
can rent that out too.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you like come here every weekend? Alright guys, so we just got out. That place was amazing. It had the Bren, it had a Sterling, it had a Sten. All machine guns from World War II. Huge, oh my god. It was just absolutely amazing. And he actually also gave me a free bag of chips, which is really good because he's a cool guy. The way home. So